But if you were Nathan Butter Clemente to go to that game, he would have said, you know what, guys? We're on pants, put some butt spray on, we're going because Puerto Rico needs us and the game needs us there. And I was quite embarrassed, not only for the Pirates and the Marlins for not going to Puerto Rico because they really put out, they were going to put on a show down there for them. And, Puerto Rican people are strong, prideful, they'll be okay, but either which way, they should have known better.
Base hit Molina, Piscotty to third, and he's going to be sent. Marte with a strong arm, and that throw gets by the catcher, Kratz, kicks away, kicks right into the Cardinals' dugout. And that will allow the runner Peralta to score. So that throwing error will add an extra run on top of number five. It's 6-2 Cardinals.
That was a laser from left field. But what Johnny Peralta did there is what David Freese did not do an inning and a half ago. He stayed at second base. Another base hit by Yadier Molina, the third one on the day. You see him going home. There was a play, yet Peralta stayed at second base.